It ain't just Bounty and it ain't just Pickford. It's this whole damn city. They see you pushing a cart and want to treat you like trash. I'm tired of it. Too old to be scooping up garbage and shit for the rest of my life.
Look, don't come crying to me about this mess. You wouldn't even have to go out there except to buy steaks if you'd work here with me. Hey, Wolfie.
Hungry like a motherfucker.
How many pies you got today?
Cherry pie, apple pie, and coconut cream.
I'll take all three.
You want 3 slices of pie?
No, maybe 3 whole pies.
Well, Wilfred, I'm gonna have to charge you by the slice. So it's gonna be $12 each. Okay.
Bring me a whole pot of coffee too, please.
What's up, brother? How you living?
Depends on what comes next.
You living minute to minute, man. I used to be like that. Thank you, ma'am. Motherfucker. What's your name, man?
Socrates.
Somebody famous, right?
Yeah, long time ago.
See, I ain't no fool. I know some shit. My name is Wilfred. My niggas call me Willy. So what you eating there, Socrates? Nah, I'm just fucking with you. Fucking with you, man. Hey, Yaula! Hey, bring my man Socrates here some more of this chicken and shit. Put it on my bill. Whoa, man, that's nice, huh? I bet she give you some of that for free.
Ain't nothing in this life free, brother.
What you work at, brother?
I'm looking for work.
Huh? So what you think I do?
See, now you got scars on your hands from fighting. That bullet hole in the side of your neck. You ain't dealing no drugs, but you done damn sure use them. Say. Yeah, you got a fast eye. Got a quick tongue. Actually, that make you a thief, common thief. I don't like thieves much. See? I be out here trying to find a job. People think I'm crazy. But kids look at you and think the working's for fools.
Oh, that's damn good, Socrates. Oh, that's damn good. Oh, I see you see some shit. But you can't see me, brother. Mm-mm. You can't even see me. Put on a running suit like this here. Jump on a goddamn bus and run my ass straight to the Beverly Center Mall. Steal me a car. Put a hat or a bandana on my head. Because you know they can't hardly pull no nigga out of no lineup with something on his head. See, I learned that in jail. Then I grab me some old rich white bitch. Some old Chinese girl. Grab that whole body of throat and just cut her just a little bit. Say she too goddamn worried about bleeding before she called a cop. Had some hoe just pissing her panties, man. Just jumped out of my running suit and drove the fuck out of that parking lot like it was nothing. Old cops coming in there looking for some old hood nigga. But me? I'd be dressed for business, baby. What's so goddamn funny? Huh? I ain't stealing for no blacks. I ain't stealing from no damn stores down here.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucker. You gonna sit your ass over there in them old funky ass clothes and diss me with your stomach full of the food I just paid for?
With my funky ass clothes and my nigga appetite too. Yeah, my clothes are secondhand. But all the holes in my clothes, I keep some done. No, I ain't got no fan of $20 bills in my hand. And I ain't got no goddamn woman's blood on my hands either.
You better!
Oh, you way too deep for me, brother. You just way too deep.
Fuck you.
Fuck me? Hey, man, you don't even have to like me. But why don't you try paying for your own goddamn food with them pennies jingling in your pocket?
I'm gonna do you one better than that, boy. I'm gonna pay for your food. I ain't no fool either, Willie. Everybody got to pay. Ain't nothing in this life free. It's my turn to pay right now.
Crazy nigga.
Your turn is waiting on you out there somewhere.
Wilfred, get on out of here.
You think you're mad enough to make me?
Go on, Leapfrog. Go on, Leapfrog.
Get out of here, Wilfred.
Leap. Y'all crazy.
Get on out of here, boy.
All right, playa. All right.
Fuck ass, fucking.